Doing? How would you like to get high? How would you like to get high? A natural high. I don't mean a high that's going to cost you money. I don't mean a high that's going to space you out. I don't mean a high that's going to toxify your body and potentially kill brain cells, and potentially shorten your life, potentially lead to diseases or any of that kind of crack. Not a short-term high, a more long-term high. What the hell am I talking about? I talk about the high you get from making a positive impact on other people, and we all have the power to do it. And I can tell you this, there is no better high that you can get than having a positive impact on someone else. And it can come about from just the smallest action step, the tiniest little action step that you take upon yourself to help someone else without the expectation of return. Because for too many people, they do things that are with the expectation of return. Look, the reality is we live in a world that is rife with greed, it's rife with selfishness, that people are looking out for themselves too much. We're bought into this whole rat race where we have to take care of number one and do everything we can to get where we want to, even if it means trotting on people and, you know, stabbing people in the back and letting people down and disrespect them and all that kind of stuff. And look, I believe at a human level, we're all good. We're all born good. It's experiences, it's environments we're in that add some of these negative traits, these negative emotions, these negative habits to people. You know, so I believe everyone's good at heart. And how you react to situations in your environment, like someone could have an experience and they turn it around to being a very positive thing in their life. Someone's kind of an experience and it becomes a very negative thing in their life. You know, how we react is massive. But the bottom line is, you can get a natural high out of having a positive impact on other people. And there is no better high, I can guarantee you that. And simple things, but it's up to you to make that decision to do it. We need to turn around our mindset from the selfishness and the greed and all those negative emotions that so many people have because of the world that we live in for the last couple of decades, where things have really descended into that kind of terrible, you know, self-centered, desperately image-conscious, materialistic, greedy, selfish type of mentality that's rife. Now, of course, there's a lot of good in the world too, but unfortunately, there's too much of this. I hope this whole coronavirus lockdown situation is going to change people's attitudes a bit. And it has been a lot of good exhibited by many people, which I've been delighted to see. And hopefully that continues. If you think about it, if you're standing in a queue and you got a big basket or a trolley load of stuff and someone comes down with two items, you let them go in front of you. How does that feel? How does that smile on their face and the big thank you to give you feel? Helping an old lady across the road. Someone is having a tough, tough time and you take time out to listen to them, listen to what they have to say and let them offload. How do you feel doing that? Someone's in the middle of making a tough decision. You giving them some advice and then being very thankful to it. Someone in a kick in the ass and you giving that bit of motivation. You getting a comment on a post you put out or a word you said or some material you put out there. Someone says, hey, that really helped me today. That gave me that kick in the ass to get me going and I did this. Making a positive impact on people is a powerful, powerful tool, and we all have the power to do it. It's just whether we make the decision to do it or not. You know, I lead a very purpose-driven life where my goal every time I open these eyes every morning genuinely is to make a positive impact on even just one person. And I've been doing that for decades, and I can trust me, it's a life that gives you so much satisfaction and fulfillment. When I get messages or comments on my posts or videos or anything like that saying that was so impactful on me, that helped me do this, that woke me up today, getting emails saying thank you for what you're doing and this helps me so much. Do you know how much that does to me? When I'm going through difficult times, especially like right now, I'm going through a very tough time, this is what helps me. When I'm really low, I read a message like that, it brings it back up again. It lifts my spirits. It's a natural high. It's a healthy high. And, you know, this is why if you lead that kind of life, it helps you in the dark times and it really elevates you to have a better experience in the good times. And it's just the way we're designed to be. We're designed to help other people. We are here together. It's important we support each other. It's important we're unified and moving towards a common goal. It's important we champion each other on, cheer each other on towards the goals that we have in life. Lift each other up when we need lifting. Have a positive impact, guys. Have a positive impact. You can have a positive impact on anyone just as much as people you see as experts or big speakers and so on. We can all do it, every single one of us. It's just a choice whether you're deciding to do it or you're only looking at your own little bubble. Now, you need to take care of your own bubble, you need to take care of you and your loved ones. That always has to be the priority, but there's more than enough time in the day to do that and at the same time help make a positive impact on other people. Okay, so hope that makes sense. So I want you to start getting your natural high, a very natural high, from making a positive impact on other people. Okay, start today if you don't already do it. Accelerate it if you do it to some degree. I can guarantee you, you're behind the clouds like you've never been before. If you ever, I haven't done any drugs and that, but if you have, this is a better high, a much better high, a longer lasting high, and it's a life high. I'm all about lifestyle change, and if you're making lifestyle changes like this and change your attitude, your mental outlook and how you do things and your whole mindset, and you're going from now on aim to in every possibility make a positive impact on someone, I can guarantee you'll change your life forever. Because you put out positive energy, what thing comes back? Positive energy. You put out negative energy comes back. Doesn't mean that bad things won't happen. Bad things will happen in everyone's life. Challenging things, obstacles, but that's life. But your good experience will be far, far greater than it would be if you didn't have this mindset. So start getting high, guys. Get higher than you've ever been before. Make a positive impact on others. I hope this has been helpful. Do let me know. Love to hear your thoughts in the comments. Give this a like. Share this out there. Let's keep helping each other.